Alright, hello, welcome to another Garry's My Video after a long, long break from Garry's My Videos. Except for that space battle, but yeah. Here, I'm going to be building another spaceship, or space station rather. Although I suppose it could end up being a spaceship. Anyway, that will hopefully be more protected from damage. So one of the ideas I had is, since this is the cockpit and it's like where it's going to be controlled, I'm going to stick this in here. Like this ish. And I just want to test a couple things first, but the idea is this is like a giant thing of armor around the cockpit. I'm not sure how well this is going to work out. Hopefully it does work. Okay, so let's see, if I shoot it like that, then no damage on the inside and 1% damage on the outside. Okay, that's good. My real concern, though, is what if I shoot it here? I have a feeling there might be some splash damage that makes it through. Eh, no, actually there isn't. Now I'm going to do a little bit more serious of a test. Get out a big weapon, like a Tolan ion cannon, that's what I was looking for. Okay, let's get out a chair, and smack, and a node. And a ZVM. Okay, so now we're going to link this all up. The only reason why I'm using this instead of another weapon is because I think the splash damage on these things is bigger or more severe than it is on the other weapons. I don't know if I can actually aim that low. No, I can't. Okay. Well, I guess we're just going to raise this entire structure. Gah. Yeah, I'm going to have to weld these together later. But for now, oh god, don't fall out. That would be unfortunate. Okay, having some issues right now. There we go. That's what I wanted. It doesn't really matter where it is, as long as it's close to the point of impact, so I'll just kind of stick it there. And like this. Wow, that was a really bad shot. Okay. Good lord. It's close. There we go, that's what I wanted. Well, I suppose if it got damaged at all, that means that it's not a completely perfect system. It's not, okay. I'm gonna repair this, actually, because I wanna... I have a feeling that the shot I took before that, like, went inside, is what actually damaged the cockpit, and not the shot I just shot that hit the thing where I, you know, actually wanted to hit it, so I'm gonna repair this. And then we'll see what it actually does. I have a feeling it's not going to be perfect against a weapon like this, but it'll probably help. Because I don't know. It's just... Okay. Let's quick test firing like that. Let's do it. Let's go check now. Okay. Still good in good condition. That's where I just shot. Okay, if anything was going to damage it, that would. And it did not. Okay, so the system does work. It's just because of the shot that went like right there. So if I close that off, we should be pretty much good. And this thing has a lot more health than the inside piece does. I don't know how much it has, actually. Let's go check. But yeah, okay, so this one has 4,000, this one has 18,000. So that should really increase the amount of survival potential this system has. Because obviously if it's being controlled and the control room gets destroyed, like if it's an automated ship with no control room, that's not really much good for anything, is it? So yeah, we're gonna need to ensure that we can keep it safe, which should be much easier. I think I'm gonna like disallow shields in all of my space battles, because they're either too good or they're too bad, and either way it just makes the game a whole lot less fun. So the only shields I think that will be allowed are going to be the shields on ships, like on the Destiny Shuttle and on the Puddle Jumper, because those are not very powerful, and they work just fine, so it should be 100% okay for that. Well, I'm going to just sort of center it like that. Looks about good. I'm just going to weld it in there now. And weld. Okay, now it should just move with it. Cool. That is a serious cockpit. Oh, also I'm going to reskin all these pieces. You might have seen those. This is my idea. It's not going to be too big because I want it to be, you know, playable. Okay, so let's make it Medbridge no glass, so it has a super tanky look to it from the outside. Yeah. And I guess it's sort of an advantage because you would never know this is a cockpit, or you might not suspect that it's a cockpit at least until you blow up the outside and then you're like, oh look, it's a cockpit. But you know, whatever. Okay, block the rest of these off. It looks normal. Okay, let's do some quick assembly here. And one like that. One like that. That. Right, what am I doing next? Right, putting one piece like this, another piece like that. Now this piece will go. No, it actually doesn't go there yet, just kidding. Oh, whoops! I forgot to connect the back to anything. It's gonna have gaping holes out the back if we don't fix that. Alright. Yeah, so the idea with these pieces is just that we're going to have our. I'm just gonna put some. Probably Destiny cannons, because it's like the standard weapon on top of those, because they work really well, and why not? Put some on top of there, probably put a medium or something under here. Yeah, that'll be good. Okay. It looks sort of good, I guess. I mean, it's not really the point, so it doesn't matter, but... And then I guess I'll just end it with some ending... There we go. Oh, whoops. And change the color. Now, okay. Let's just fix this up. And... Okay. So there's the space station. Hopefully that's super tanky compared to the rest. And then the resources are going to be back here. So hopefully anything that comes from the top will have a little bit of armoring up there. Guess if they shoot us from the bottom, that's not going to help us much. But this is a pretty big piece, so we should be mostly safe for now. I don't know how much health it has, but I know it's sizable. It should be good. Oh, right, that's a problem. How are you going to get up there? Yeah, I must admit, I did not think that one through. Okay. That was kind of silly. Let's unfreeze that. Let's just spawn a ramp or something, and then we can just sort of connect it. Height transfer. So, yeah, I don't know why, but for some reason this game seems to be working, it seems to be more stable than it usually is, so I'm grateful for that, and I'm not going to argue with it. Oh, right, it didn't actually weld, because... it said not to actually weld, I have to remember to unset that now. Okay. So, like there, so does that work? Yeah, it works. I mean, maybe a little bit lower, but... That's good. Okay. Now let's weld it again. And no collide it, just in case. And... No collide this with this. Okay, cool. That should work. Alright. I'm gonna duplicate this now so I don't lose it. Make sure it all duped right. Yes. Alright, good. Going to be quite the imposing spaceship. 16 entities. Excellent. That's a very good number. Whew. Hoping it wouldn't get too high. Especially with this inner part, I was afraid I was going to have to like build a network or something, not just a simple ramp. Okay, so let's spawn some weapons for it. I think, like I said before, I'm just going to use like 3 of these on top, 2 of these on the bottom. Be more heavily armored than the other one. But then again, I guess it is like a battle station, so should be. Okay, cool. You seem to be missing an important part. Right. Okay. Let's try this again. That's better. Okay. Now that we have all those. Well, these are going to go on the bottom, so I can just put these on right now. And I would say I'll probably just put them one in back and one in front. Like one there. And one in front like that. Okay. So. Oh, good God. Keep forgetting to, like, you know, let people get in. Oh, God, I didn't forget it too long, at least. So, if I... How should I do this? Think I'll just have a large hole piece in the back or something. Yeah. So if I get a height transfer... Oh, wait, no, I don't want height transfer. I want splitters. I want one of these. Whoops. One of those. That's the wrong, whatever. And that. And then a double wide hull piece. Like that. That'll be plenty. Whatever. Doesn't really matter. Take this. Like this. I'll change the color because that looks ridiculous right now. I knew I was forgetting something. Fortunately, I did not remember what. But. Eh. Cool. Now we have more, even more armor and stuff. So I wonder how many entities the other weapons platform is. It is 75. Wow. I guess we're going to have a lot more by the time we're done with this one, though. Okay, so this is going to be 17. Then with those cannons, there'll be a bunch more, because each one of these things is an individual thing. Let's move these to the top. We're going to have one on either side, I think, like this. Ooh, that could be bad, actually, because we could accidentally shoot that, and that's not something I really want. Perhaps we'll have one there and two in front. Yeah, I think that'll be better, because I don't want to accidentally shoot it, and I definitely don't want to make a bunch of systems to prevent it from shooting it, because last time I went down that road, ridiculous complexity ensued, and it was not fun. It's just way too complicated. So, I'm just going to leave it like this for now, and then weld those on the bottom, weld these on the top as well. Oh, I don't want sliders. Nobody uses sliders. What the fuck are sliders for? Okay. Weld this there. And weld this. Let's put it in the middle. Like that. So it's 1, 2, 3 notches away on that center line. Okay. Ugh. And you, I want to, whoops, that's the wrong weld. Okay. And you, okay, you. 1, 2, 3. Like that. Cool. Now we have two cannons there, two, one back there, two down here. Here. Great. Great. Okay. Resources. I'm gonna. If we have all this extra space on top, we might as well put something there. I think. Just use some of these. I don't want them to be too big, though. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna put there. Like, that's like asking to get shot.